Welcome to this installment of Shari's Tips, sponsored by livingwithhearingloss.com. I'm Shari Eberts. Today's tip highlights the importance of having hearing loss peers. Like most people with hearing loss, I started my hearing loss journey scared and confused. It wasn't until I met other people with hearing loss that I started to feel less alone. With my hearing loss peers, I never need to be worried or embarrassed about not hearing everything perfectly. In fact, that's the norm. At the beginning of every conversation or get-together, we all arrange the seating and figure out how we can help each other hear our best. And if we need to make adjustments during the conversation, we're very eager to do it. I have learned so much from my hearing loss peers about how to advocate for myself in difficult listening situations and about the latest apps and gadgets and devices that they're using to help them hear their best in a variety of situations. But how do you find hearing loss peers? It seems like a daunting task, especially at the beginning of your hearing loss journey where you may not know anybody else with hearing loss. But it's actually pretty easy. Here are five suggestions. First, find a chapter meeting and go to it. Hearing Loss Association of America, or HLAA, has chapters across the country. And there are other groups that do as well as international groups. Second, attend virtual meetings like this one. This may be the new normal for quite some time, but the camaraderie we feel on this type of meeting is just as special. Third is join Facebook groups like HLAA's private group. Here you can interact with other people with hearing loss from all across the world. Just type hearing loss into the search bar of Facebook and you'll see a variety of groups to choose from. Fourth, come to a hearing loss convention. The Hearing Loss Association of America convention was unfortunately canceled this year, but stay tuned because some of the content may be moving online. And fifth, ask your audiologist to start a group with their patients. You can even help organize one. Thanks for listening. Share your tips and comments at livingwithhearingloss.com.